1991, it began competing in 1994. The group began in the 1970s as a co-curricular class, which was a result of the need for students to have the opportunity to study pop culture music. Last year, the group participated in competitions at Minerva University, La Crosse, Wisconsin, Onalaska High School, Nelson High School, Central High School, Davenport, Iowa, Winona Grove High School, Winona, Totina Grace High School in Fridley, Minnesota, and Craig High School, Janesville. This year, the group will be performing at Burlington High School, Milton High School, Winona Grove High School, Totina Grace High School in Fridley, Minnesota, and Craig High School, Janesville. They will also be participating in the Heart of America Show Choir competition in Nashville, Tennessee this March. Band directed by Justin Sager, technical direction by John Collins, and choreographed by Ben Schron. Here is a South High Street Singers.
Obsessively, what we care about. Yeah. for coming tonight. While they're getting set up for our closer, hopefully you can hear me at them. We'll see. Anyway, as you know, we did a basket raffle. Those of you that participated by donating things, thank you so much. There's a lot of pretty cool stuff out there. What we're gonna do is, I have the winners here, and the number, I'm just gonna tell you your name, who won, and then the basket number that you won. I'm not gonna tell you what they are, because I don't know what they are. Okay, so, Grace Martin, number 6. Don Johnson, number 5. Holly Andrews, number 13. Sarah Christ, number 8. Joe Hess, number 1. Julie Reckup, number 2. Natasha Ventura, number 3. Molly Squires, number 4. Annie Sitkowitz, number 7. Sorry. Marie Nelson, number 9. Jody Badura, number 10. Michelle Stoltenborough, number 11. Andrea Hoffelder, number 12. And Tim Sawyer, number 14. Thank you very much. That was awesome. So, one of the things, 26 years ago, my idea was to, so that everybody could have a sense of what the growth is as far as voices and everything like that. And it always blows me away how many students we have singing in the choral.